To start off our election coverage, we will begin with what may have been the most closely watched race of the primary, the race for Idaho governor. Looks like Governor Little has fended off his competition and will remain the Republican candidate for governor in November. The results are as follows. Little took home 53% of the votes. His top opponent, Janice McGeehan, with only 32%.